student, today we will see comparing numbers using place value, okay. So we use the signs greater than, smaller than and is equal to sign to compare the numbers. First case is as different number of digit, okay. So first is different number of digits, okay. So see, let us compare 135 and 86. We can observe in the 135 there are 3 digit, means this is the 3 digit number, and 86 is the 2 digit number. So 3 digit number is always greater than 2 digit number, okay. Remember this, 3 digit number is always greater than 2 digit number. So 135 is greater than 86. As we know, the open side of this symbol or sign should be at the greater number, okay. Then next case is that same numbers of digits, okay. If there are same numbers of digit, then what to do? So there is first case, if the digit in the 100 place are different, then only compare it, okay. One more time I am reading, if the digit in the 100 place are different, then only compare it, okay. So now we will see one example, so we will understand, okay. See, this number is 436 and another number is 358, okay. Now we are comparing this number, which number is big and which number is small, okay. So we can observe here the 100 place digit is different, okay. Here 4 is there and here 3 is there. So we know 4 is greater than 3, okay. 4 is greater than 3. So only if the 100 place digit is different, then only compare it, means 4 is bigger than 3. So this number is greater than this number, means 436 is greater than 358, okay. Then next case, if the digit in the 100 place are the same, then compare the 10 place digit, okay. If the 100 place digits are same, then you have to compare the 10 place digit. Now we will see one example, so you will understand. Read this number, 285, and another number is 236, okay. So we can observe here, this is 1 place, 10 place, 100 place, here 1 place, 10 place and 100 place. We can observe here the 100 place digit is same, here also 2 and here also 2. So what to do here? Then you have to compare the 10 place digit, okay. So in the 285, 10 place digit is 8. In the 236, 10 place digit is 3. So 8 is greater than 3. So 285 is greater than 236, okay. So if the 100 place digit are same, then you have to compare the 10 place digit, okay. Then third case, if the digit in the 100 place and 10 place are same, then compare the 1 place digit. If the 100 place digit and 10 place digits are same, then you have to compare the 1 place digit. See, this is the example on this case, 392, and another number is 395, okay. So see the position of each digit, 1 place, 10 place and 100 place. Now you can observe the 100 place digit is same, okay, and 10 place here 9 and here also 9. So 10 place digit is also same, okay. So what to do now? So you have to compare the 1 place digit. Here at the 1 place 2 is there and here at the 1 place 5 is there, okay. So 2 is smaller than 5, okay, or 5 is greater than 2. So we will use this sign, okay. So read this number as a 392 is less than 395, understand? So today we have learned the comparing numbers using place values, we use this signs bigger than, smaller than, or is equal to signs. Okay, so in that subtopic, first we learn different number of digit. If there are different number of digit are there, then what to do? Here see 135 and here 86. This is a 3-digit number, this is the 2-digit number. So we have learned 3-digit number is always greater than 2-digit numbers. The number which has more digit, that number is big. Always remember this. And then we have studied some cases. First case is 100 place digit are different, then compare that 100 place digit. Okay, so see here 436 and 350 are here. At the 100 place 4 is there, here at the 100 place 3 is there. 4 is greater than 3, so this number is greater than this number. Then second case we have studied that if the 100 place digit is same, okay, then what to do? Then you have to compare the 10 place digit. Okay, 285, 236, here 100 place digit is same, then we compare the 10 place digit. And the third case we studied that if the 100 place digit and 10 place digits are same, then what to do? Then you have to compare the 1 place digits here. Here 392 and 395, 100 place digit and 10 place digit are same, then we have compare the 1 place digit. Okay.